Get scared. Charge the battery. And I know it'll get charged by run out, but do it that way. Guaranteed it's not gonna run out. You know, like I don't know if I was ill for a week so I couldn't get on. Something like that. In a freaking magazine that's only got a few rounds out. Go and find that guy place on the key. The petrol station, there's nothing there really. Gas, I've got loads of that. I can always go to the gas station at the oh great, she needs a piss. That's just brilliant. That's just friggin' brilliant. Let's find a bush to piss in there. It is over there, right at the top. I think it's that one I can see up the hill. Try and get to that without killing the car too much. Just remembered I've got some 30-odd-6 on me and a phone cabin hunter, so pedal right there, I think. That's cool. got the map open on my second screen. Yeah. Yeah, it seems to be that one. Or can I that's SVD rounds. That's a church. Nothing there. I'll look downstairs up. Climb up here, that's guaranteed that you can't miss anything. I can see like that. Through the wall past that. Oh yes, A357. Oh yeah, that's awesome. Oh yes, it's even better. So the thing is, with the revolvers, it doesn't really matter. I've seen one on 0%, it was still firing. So, that's one good thing about the revolvers. They don't jam, they don't stop sort of working or whatever. When they get to 0%, they just carry on going. That's cool. Take that. Do you like the Jerry helmet? 3-6. Find that there. So we won't find much else there. Another rifle. That looks like a could be murdered in that. Oh, it's Cat I8. That's awesome, right? Come on, Andy. Come on, Andy. I think I've got my hands set. Yeah, 1, 2, 3. Oh, awesome. Cool. I wonder if my bash still works. Well, I think it does. I think it's that button. Yeah. Cool. That's awesome. What's that? Right. Get the second one out. Should be trying to turn that. There's not too much in there. That's cool though. I'll find that. Come on, Andy. I think. So I'll tell you what, let's take that out. I think she's got a light she's got a light thing on generally on the shirt. I don't know which one it is. It's one of these. Oh, I could wear that for this shirt, that's awesome, yeah. Compare these. What we'll do is we'll put that in there. put this on. It's got a light shirt on now, so she should be alright for sweating a lot. Right. Jacket is not going to protect the arms anyway, so yeah, it does. Well, if it's on it. If we've got any more flares. That's weird, I've still got... I must have found... Somehow I must have found those bloody rounds of you there. Weird. Through that one I could go back in. Yeah, for Phantom Mode, I've got a couple of boxes of Mode around here, I think. Or one box at least. Oh. Oh, I've got three flares at least. That's not too bad. Yeah, okay, you tried to scare me, it didn't fucking work. Knob. Put some fish in the bush. Need to know the way. Back off. Seriously? So we should see that. Oh, okay. Well, I only eat soy then. I did hit her, yeah. Should be able to hit her. Or her. Yep. Boy. See? That sound fucking does my head in. Stripes on there. Oh god, in the neck. Not bad. Definitely up the creepiness factor of the fucking noises in this game. Oh, fuck! Fuck! Oh, come on! Oh, no! Come on! Oh! Okay. Oh, get up! Get up! Fuck, man. Bastard. That's a C1. Fucking arse. Fuck me up, crouching down, didn't it? Bastard. Fuck's sake. One arsehole. Oh, got a good shot in, though, for up there. Fucking hell. Still bleeding, yeah, I'm gonna have to stop it. See, she's done again. She's down there. She's crouching that fucked me up, man. Stupid. Right, well, there's another fucking thing there. This out. Anything comes running, I can fucking take it out. Then. Ugh. See, without the bloody. Or not. Without the armor, I'd be dead. Especially with the damage that I've put it up to now. Fifteen times damage or whatever. Oh my god. Fucking detection's crazy now. What up to? 68. Whoa, that's pretty mad though. That's pretty mad. So if you had a normal sword, you'd be fucked. Guarantee it. Right, fuck it, come on. Come on, skinny bitch, you can take your head off. See, I might have hit, so I might have missed quite a few. Oh no, it's only one round I think it is I'm missing for the arrow. That's not too bad then. It's still fucking loud that. Right. Yeah, but so yeah, it's still loud on bloody phone. I can't wait. hold on, she was there. And I was, I think. Yeah, so there might be an arrow here somewhere. Or it might have gone a bit further. Is that upstairs? I'm assuming that's upstairs. Yeah, it's upstairs. She would go apeshit after we were out. You fucking woke me up, you bastard. I'm going to murder you. Oh, fuck off, you knob. You fucking twat. Oh, man. You fucking asshole. I need to find a friggin'. I need to find a friggin' toolbox so I can repair this. Which you do. Go get one of those or something. I've dropped my loot as well a little bit. I think I dropped it from. Right, come on, Abby. Dropped it from 6 times to 3 times, I think. I mean, all the settings now are exactly the same as fuels, I think, apart from maybe one or two, but the one or two are just like multiplayer shit anyway, so they don't matter. Every other one is the same. I'm sure there's a place behind there. Garage. I'm going to call it a garage, it's workshop, not really, I think. Oh, there's not one there. That was weird. I wonder if it's on the other side. Strange. What's that? Bobs. Oh, is it? Oh. Oh, it is there. Where is it? Not many toolboxes around. Very strange. Church with the VHS here, I think. Too risky, like doing it with katana. Goes below 50, I'm gonna be a guide. You want it? Right? I don't know. Weird. Thought there would be one there. We want up here though. Oh, where is it? Oh, we got one there. Boots. Fit them. Put that there. Put that. Yeah, no, I don't want it there. I want it there. Yeah, take that. Right. Well, phone's gone off again, but I can't turn it off because Messages and all that shit. Oh, hold on, there's a garage bit on the back of there, isn't there? I don't think I had a lock in there. Don't think, anyway. Yeah, I don't think I did. Come on, give me a toolbox, man. It's not going to give me a toolbox, is it? And that, fine. Fine, fine. Right, let's go to the car first. That's in the church, I think. Church next. 2 rounds. 27 rounds. Let's wake up there and go, oh my god, there's another one there. What the heck? She stuck over there somewhere. Weird. She might have been stuck in the graveyard, I guess. I mean, yeah, you're not getting much off of puppets, but it increases awareness, so that's part of the reason why I do it. Oh.